Hello and welcome to today's video. In this video, we'll be taking a look at how members of a team licensing organization are able to access their team licenses for Nuke family products. To use your team licenses, simply download and install the Nuke family version that you wish to use. For this example, we're using Nuke. Once installed, launch your chosen product. On launch, you are shown a licensing prompt. Within this prompt, select Login License. Once clicked, a web browser opens, prompting you to log in with a Foundry account. To access your team licenses, you must log in with a Foundry account whose credentials match those that you were invited to your organization with. Please note that you may need to create a new account using the invitation email, or contact your org admin and ask them to send a team invite to your email address. Once logged in, you're asked to confirm that the activation code displayed on your web browser is the same as the code displayed in the licensing window. If the codes match, click Activate. If you were previously logged into a Foundry account with credentials different to the ones that you were invited to your team org with, such as a personal account instead of a work account, any licenses tied to that account will be picked up on and you will not be shown the licensing dialog. To access your team licenses, you must log out of that account on foundry.com. Once logged out, you can log back in using the account tied to your team licensing organization and access your team licenses. Once logged in, you're shown the following window. This window displays all the entitlement pools in your team organization. As long as your admin has granted your group access to the licenses that you need to use, you can click Select and the license needed by the version of Nuke that you are using is automatically checked out. Clicking Select will also store a reference to all of your team licenses, allowing your application to automatically check out a license. This means that you can run any other flavor of Nuke that you may have a license for, without the need to activate a license each time you open a new version of Nuke. Once Select is clicked, Nuke opens and you're able to use the application. Once logged in, the license seat remains occupied until you close the application or log out of team licensing. Team members are able to check which licenses they have access to by looking at the team licenses in the Login Licenses tab found in the My Account section on foundry.com. Organization admins are able to check how many license seats are available by clicking on the Organization Admin Dashboard button on this page, and then clicking on the Licenses tab in the top navigation bar of the org dashboard. Once Nuke is closed, the license is returned to the entitlement pool that it was pulled from, allowing other team members to check out and use the license. Users are also able to log out of licenses within Nuke, allowing you to switch between team organizations or to log into another account. To log out of team licensing, go to Help, License. In the licensing dialog, click Add License and select the Login License option. This opens the entitlement window. In here, click Log Out and then click Done. Once logged out, Nuke closes. If you reopen Nuke, you are prompted to log back into Nuke or enable an RLM license to access the software.